pray to Lord Shiva. So one day he got tired of going every day. So what he thought, that what if he brings Kailash to Lanka itself? It would be easier for him to pray to Lord Shiva every day. From this greed, he went to Kailash and tried to pick up Kailash. That he was only the one big devotee who can do this. But after hearing and listening all these things, Shiva got angry with him and thought, and just put his one toe on the ground, and Ravana's finger got crushed under the mountain. He screamed out of pain. Then he started chanting the name of Lord Shiva. Then after getting peace from Ravana, Shiva appeared in front of Ravana and said that devotion and strength should not be the form of greediness in anyone.
Very nice.